Let's see now how to set up the borders and background of our document. To do this, I can click on this button over here to bring the more options for page formatting. Or I can use the menu item, Format, Page. And let's see the Borders tab. You see that setting the borders is very similar like we learned in paragraph and character formatting. First, we define the line arrangement, if I want all four borders or only left and right, and so on. Let's click Apply to see the effect. I can change the style of my line, I can change the color, the width, and I can do some shadow effect, as you see here. And something important when I set borders for a page that has content, it's better to have some spacing between the borders and the text, so I can use this button over here to change the spacing. You see now, because this button over here is click, I will change all the spacing from all four sides. So it's better to use the synchronize option to synchronize all four options. Okay, now I set up some basic, as you see now, and borders and background, because I've done it in the page level, they affect the whole document. And let's see now how to set up my background. I can click the area tab and I can choose, the default is to have no background. I can choose to put some color. You see, better choose some lighter color so your text, something like this. Or you can choose to have a gradient color, or you can choose to have a hatching. Or sometimes you might choose to have a bitmap, an image, to be as a background. And of course you can import your own graphics and import your own background image. You see sometimes the background is very dark. What I can do in this situation, I can change the transparency of the background so it would become more brighter and the text can be readable, something like this. So again, to recap, you can use the more options to set up your borders and set up the area, the background, to be a color, gradient, bitmap. And if you have some color or bitmap that doesn't allow your text to be read, you can change the transparency of the background. Okay.